Hello everyone, welcome back to our chemistry class. So in this video, we will be discussing 2.3 electronic configuration part A. So in this video, we'll be talking about basic of SPDF notation and orbital diagram. So what is actually SPDF notation and orbital diagram? It is actually related to the previous subtopic 2.2 quantum mechanics. So mari kita tengok tabel ini. Apabila n sama dengan 1, nilai l adalah sama dengan 0, yang mana 0 menunjukkan bahwa ianya adalah s orbital. So meaning to say subshell designation adalah 1s. Okay, yang mana 1 itu angka 1 itu daripada nilai n sama dengan 1, dan huruf S di sana menunjukkan L sama dengan 0, yang mana L sama dengan 0 adalah merujuk kepada S orbital. So, apabila L sama dengan 0, maka M adalah sama dengan 0. When M is equals to 0, meaning to say there is only one orientation. Therefore, there is only one orbital for the subshell designation 1s. As you can see there, the number of electrons for 1s subshell is 2. This is because each orbital can be filled with 2 electrons, only 2 electrons in one orbital. Therefore, the total number of electrons for the subshell designation 1s is 2. So how can we write the SPDF notation for the orbital 1s? So we just simply write it as 1s2. Okay, yang mana 1 itu menunjukkan dia punya energy level, which is n equals to 1. Manakala huruf s itu menunjukkan bahwa L sama dengan 0, dan angka 2 di sana, okay, 2 itu menunjukkan bilangan elektron yang kita fill in pada orbital tersebut, yaitu maksimumnya adalah 2. So next, how can we write the orbital diagram for 1s? So each orbital is represented by a box. So dalam case ini cuma ada satu orbital, maka kita wakilkan dia guna satu box. Dan kita tuliskan the subshell designation di bawah dia, 1s, and then we fill 2 electron inside the box, satu anak panah ke atas, satu anak panah ke bawah. Tidak perlu tulis angka 2 pada label 1s itu, kerana bilangan elektron itu sudah diwakilkan dengan gambar rajah anak panah di dalam box diagram tersebut. Mungkin juga kamu akan jumpa di mana-mana rujukan berkaitan dengan orbital diagram, yang mana kamu akan jumpa anak panah yang dalam bentuk half arrow, anak panah half-headed arrow. So ini juga boleh diterima, kerana banyak rujukan yang menggunapakai cara kedua-dua untuk melukis elektron ini di dalam orbital diagram. So, cuma mau ingatkan kamu semula, satu orbital kita wakilkan dia menggunakan satu box, yang mana maximum number of electron for each box is 2. Dan anak panah tersebut, satu akan pergi upward dan satu akan pergi downward. The upward arrow represent the value of S is positive half, while the downward arrow represents the value of S is negative half. Next, kita tengok pula apabila N sama dengan 2, maka nilai L adalah sama dengan 0 dan 1. When L is equal to 0, meaning to say it is s orbital, and then when L is equal to 1, meaning to say it is a p orbital. Jadi the subshell designation apabila N sama dengan 2, L sama dengan 0 is 2s, manakala apabila N sama dengan 2, L sama dengan 1, the subshell designation is 2p. So when L is equals to 0, M is 0. Okay, M equals to 0. So meaning to say there is only one orbital for M equals to 0. But when L is equals to 1, M will be negative 1, 0 and plus 1. So meaning to say there is 3 orbital for 2p. As I said before, when M is equals to 0, meaning to say there is only one orbital in which one orbital can be filled in with the maximum number of 2 electrons. And then when M is equal to negative 1, 0 and plus 1, meaning to say there is a total of 3 orbitals there and the number of electrons that can be filled in is 6. Therefore, the total number of electrons for energy level equals to 2 is 8. So we can fill in 8 electron for the energy level equals to 2. So we write the SPDF notation like this: 2s2 and also 2p6. So for the orbital diagram, because we have 2s and 2p orbital, so we must draw one box that represent 2s, and then we must draw three boxes yang bersambung ya, sebab dia adalah degenerate orbitals, so we label it as 2p. So as I said before, one box can be filled with maximum of 2 electrons. Jadi kita fill in sajalah di sana 2. Lepas itu untuk 2p kita kasih fill in each boxes with 2 electron, one upward with one downward with the total of 6 electron. So there is no need to write the number 2 and 6 there because the number of electron is represented by the arrows. Next, when n is equals to 3, L can be 0, 1 and 2. Take note there, when L is 0, it represents s orbital. When L is equals to 1, it represents p orbital. And when L is equals to 2, it represents d orbital. So the subshell designation should be 3s, 3p and 3d. When L is equals to 0, M is equals to 0. So there is only one orbital for M equals to 0. And then for one, when L is equals to 1, M is equals to negative 1, 0 and plus 1. So there is a total of 3 orbitals for 3p. And then lastly, when L is equals to 2, M will be negative 2, negative 1, 0, plus 1, and plus 2. So there is a total of 5 orbitals for 3D. Because there is only one orbital for 3S, so the total number of electrons that can be filled in is 2. While for the 3P, we can fill in the total number of 6 electrons, while 3D can be filled in with total number of 10 electrons. So when N is equals to 3, the total number of electrons that we can fill in is 18. So how can we write the SPDF notation for the energy level 3? So we write it as 3s2, 3p6 and 3d10. Next, for the orbital diagram, we draw one box for 3s and then three boxes for 3p and then five boxes for 3d. So in each of these boxes, we will fill in with maximum number of 2 electrons. Okay, in which one electron is going upward while the other electron is going downward. Next, let's take a look at few examples. Example 1, you were asked to determine whether each of the following is exist or not, and you were asked to explain. The first one is 1p. So in 1p, n is equals to 1 while l is equals to 1. Okay, so actually when n is equals to 1, l is equals to 0. Therefore, 1p does not exist because when n is equals to 1, l can only be 0. Thus, only s orbital can exist in n equals to 1. Next, you are given 2d orbital, so meaning to say n is equals to 2 while l is equals to 3. So when n is equals to 2, l should be 0 and 1. Therefore, 2d does not exist. This is because when n is equals to 2, l can only be 0 and 1. Thus, only s and p orbital can exist in n equals to 2. The last one, you are given 3p. So this means n is equals to 3 and l is equals to 1. When n is equals to 3, l is equals to 0, 1 and 2. Therefore, 3p does exist. Because when n is equal to 3, l is equals to 0, 1, and 2. And there will be s, p, and d orbital for n equals to 3. So, mari kita recap apa itu electronic configuration. So, electronic configuration will show how electrons are filled in the orbitals. It also will describe the arrangement of electrons in an atom. So, we can represent the electronic configuration by using the orbital diagram and also the SPDF notation. So, mari kita tengok apa itu orbital diagram. So, orbital diagram is when each orbital is represented by a box and each electron will be represented by half arrow ataupun full arrow. Okay, so the arrowhead will indicates the direction of spin, either in clockwise or counterclockwise. One arrow will represent one electron, while two arrow will represent two electrons. So, mari kita tengok contoh oksigen bila kita draw dia dalam box diagram, dalam platform diagram, dan juga dalam concentric circle. So, it depends on you which one you want to use. You want to use the box, the platform, or the concentric circle. Okay, so much more easier kalau kita guna box atau platform lah. Next, for the SPDF notation, okay, it is when we write the symbol for the occupied shell and adding a superscript to indicate the number of electron in that subshell. So, kita guna contoh oksigen juga. So, oksigen punya SPDF notation adalah 1s2, 2s2, and 2p4. Number di depan itu, dia mewakili principal quantum number, n, manakala huruf S dan P mewakili azimuthal quantum number, L. Lepas tu angka 2, 2 dan 4 di sana mewakili number of electrons in the subshell. So, itu sahaja untuk video kali ini. Kita akan sambung dalam next video. Thank you for your time guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye and take care.